Hi, my name is Seraphine, and I'm a statistics master's student at Binghamton University, and I'm going to tell you about it in 60 seconds. I chose to study statistics at Binghamton because it's a field that I'm really good at and very interested in, and it has a lot of opportunities and job prospects after college in the data science field. My favorite part of the statistics program is that it's a very applied program, so we study methodologies and then apply them directly to data, so it's very useful and applicable directly to the field. In 5 to 10 years, I see myself working as some sort of data scientist or statistician, hopefully in the healthcare field, but I can work in pretty much any field. And my program is preparing me really well because we study all types of data science and all the different methods that I could possibly be using. I live off campus on the south side of Binghamton, and it's a really nice community. It's fairly small, so you know a lot of people in the community, but also there's enough people where you can always find people that are in your niche. I'm Seraphine, and that's Grad at a Glance. Hope to see you soon. We'll be right back.